So, why does Sumeru have one of the biggest libraries in the Seven Nations? It might have to do with the real-life inspiration of the famous library from Iraq's history, known as the House of Wisdom. The House of Wisdom was first created in the early 9th century BC, and to this day is still praised as one of the greatest libraries in Earth's history.